a second chance for star backup quarterback Zach Collaros. He won't be going to jail for disobeying a judge's orders. News 4's Alison Montoya was in court today and has our number two story.
He's been in the spotlight for taking over UC's top-ranked football team, and today he's getting more attention, this time not on the field, but in court. He's the Bearcats' answer to their winning streak, but today sophomore QB Zach Collaros had to answer to Judge Bernie Bouchard to why he didn't complete a diversion program.
Yes, basically, Your Honor, Zach messed up. He should have followed up. He did not. He knows better.
In May, police cited the sophomore for using a fake ID. Now 21, Collaros was given the choice of a diversion program to clear the offense, but never followed through. Today, he gets a second chance.
Go do the program, complete it, put this matter in the rearview mirror and move on to life, okay? Got it?
Yes, sir.
Are we clear? You're not going to get another chance.
Through this diversion program, Collaros will have to pay a $200 fine, admit to the offense, and take an eight-hour class to discuss underage drinking. The reason for missing the first one...
Basically, it was not because of a lack of disrespect. It was just being irresponsible, which is unlike him.
Now, Collaros' attorney tells us the QB started his diversion program today and that he looks forward to putting this all behind him. At Nippert Stadium, I'm Alison Montoya, News 5.